Alrighty guys, welcome back to my Super Mario Odyssey playthrough. So, that little detour that we took, took a little while, sorry about that guys. Okay, so, now with every stage, you've got a moon cube that is not going to be able to be unlocked until, post-game, fortunately. Alright, we've got 33 coins, so we're doing pretty good. But there are still more coins to be gotten. Oh yes. Alright. So let's get back on track here. Sure, this is a dead end. It's never a dead end when you have coins. For this portion of this level, yes. That is, in fact, a dead end. But there's going to be a path that opens up. Let's get back on track here, shall we? Money is always gross. Way. There are coins. This is gonna be a bit tricky. Okay, so long jump, happy. And dive jump. Oh! We were supposed to dive jump, but unfortunately I hit my face on a block of something. So, that's how you're supposed to do it. And once you guys start figuring out how the tech jumps are performed, the game will be a little bit easier. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. And that's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now you need the hand-throwing, Hammer Bros. Which we are going to... grabbing one of them right now. Okay. So. Now I believe that there is a turnip somewhere around here that we need to deal with the pot. Ah! Secret room, okay. what do we have in the secret room? We have pen throwing. Be careful. Definitely do not want to mess up my work here. The enemy? No. Nope. Luckily not. I'm not sure how I'm going to be doing that one.
Can't see anything!
There we go. Climb the cheese rocks. So now, where is my Mooney? This one's gotta be here somewhere. Excavate and search the cheese blocks. Thank you! Okay. Time to get some more work done. Hey. Come here, you little punk. Happy activate that. Okay. I am not convinced we are done. Jesus. Where the hell did I just end up? I thought there was supposed to be another turn around here, but I guess not. No, it doesn't look like it. Unless it's under all this. Ooh, coins. Cool. Come on. Time for this. Okay. Coins, let's open up another path. Yahoo! Under the cheese rocks. What do we have that's going to open for us? Big pot on the volcano. Dive in. And there's the boss of the stage, Cookatrice. And apparently he wants, what is it he wants? Oh yeah, he wants meat. Okay, so now you've got a... moon right there. Excellent. Light the lantern on the small island. Hey. There you go. Alright. Toast to you. God. Come on, Cappy! Oh, Jesus. Damn it. Ugh. Now, what is the point of you? There we go. 52 coins. 1 to 2. Shabby. Ow. Ow. Okay, nope. Ow. Hot. That's okay. I've got a fair amount of coins, so I'm not worried. Alright. Come on, you punk. Oh, alright, cool. Music notes. There we go. Taking notes, swimming in magma. Okay, now here's where we gotta be careful because we got these cracks that we gotta fix, but at the same time, we have to watch out for and there is a painting, and look at that! The Mushroom Kingdom. Now, the Mushroom Kingdom, we're not going to be able to access until post-game. And where is it going to spit us out at? What a beautiful place. Now, unfortunately, there's no way that I'll be able to, there's no way that I'm going to be able to make consecutive long jumps and dive jumps to Now there is a way to get those coins, but again it takes some fancy Okay, so now I really like what they did was the Power Moons are Power Stars, and this is a Super Mario 64 throwback. And you even get the sound effect from back in the day, and I thought that was just an awesome touch. Apparently Power Moons come in different shapes. I didn't know that. Okay, so we are back on Mount Volbono. And there is our first moon. All the cracks are fixed. And now our second moon is going to be in here. And look at that, we got Hammer Bros. There you go, you little punks. Just in case breaking that block makes my getting the coins difficult. Nope, okay. see what we got. Ooh, oh boy. Sorry, those coins are totally not worth it. Okay. Let's just chill. Damn, and there's our moon. Beneath the rolling vegetables. Bonk. Alright, cool. So, we've got what we needed. Alright, let's head back out. Okay, so we've got more moons that we need, so if I wanted to ignore the boss, full well could. Ah, and this is a challenge we are doing without Cappy. And this is the one I told you guys about. As you guys can see, I have to deal with rotating, oh god, get the hell away from me! Okay, and now, we've also got, if you're really good, just like that, you can actually, what they want you to do is they want you to actually grab onto the ledge, but if you can stay just set right there on the side, you'll grab all the notes like you guys just saw. Aw, oh, man, get the hell out of my face, you little spiky butthole. Oh my god, and this was another moon that I was not able to, that I've not gotten in my main game, but I got it here for you guys, so you guys saw it first. And that was a daunting task. Not gonna lie, that was, definitely did not consider that fun at all. Alright, so we have our, we've got our little secret point there that, unfortunately we're not gonna be able to deal with at this current juncture in time. And did I already do this one? I'm just going to check. No, I have not. Okay. Now this one's not too bad. Unless you just completely fall off like a fool, like I just did. Okay. So now, it's pretty self-explanatory. Just totally bypass that guy, I don't even need him. And there's our moon. Crossing to the magma. Ow. Man. I hate when Mario gets on fire because he just runs around like crazy. Easy there, Dilmagus. Man, I'm taking all these stupid risks, and I don't need to be. Go. Magma narrow path. Ooh, and I need a yes, you are exactly what I need. Come here. Don't be scared. I'm just going to borrow you. Let's see if this cheese block holds. Anything? And yes, it does. We've got a gold. We've got a gold turnip. Oh, you just... You little butthole. You just destroyed my gold turnip. How dare you? Luckily it respawns, so... But, unfortunately, you gotta... Very quick. Okay, that was actually more beneficial than you would think. Oh my god. Get the heck away from me, man. Just get away from here right now. Now this is the furthest this is the furthest turnip that we have to get, I believe there is man, now I gotta go all the way back. What the Hold on a second here. Okay. Point to this? Thinking there has to be. Nintendo just does not simply say, yeah, we included this little setup right here that you've got to traverse without being purpose to it. What's gonna be my fastest way? Alright. Going to try for this again. Before he decides to, can I? Man. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it here, and I'll see you guys on, part 3.